What's up, guys? Welcome with you today. And today, I'll be teaching my other cousin how to play Call of Duty. So, first, you're gonna look on your controller, and you're gonna see L2 in the back right here. That's gonna let you aim.
Mm-hmm.
R2
mm-hmm.
is gonna shoot.
Yeah, aim, shoot, got it.
Now, okay, press FX.
Press X?
Yes. Okay, now I'm on your team. So, you're gonna look around with this button,
mm-hmm.
and this one's gonna help you move.
This one?
Yep. So if you press X too, you get to. So if you press X right here, you can jump,
mm-hmm.
but if you double tap it, you're underneath something. Underneath this. So if you double tap it, you get to fly up. So. Oh, someone killed me.
Yeah, I think they just died.
So, if you press this right here, see the one that you used to look around?
Mm-hmm.
If you press that down, you can hit.
Mannequins.
And then, yeah, your brother was talking about mannequins too. But at the same time, see, when you push this down while running, you can sprint. So see this one?
Mm-hmm.
You push it down while running, you can sprint.
Bang, bang, bang.
Let's go. In order to use your lethals and tacticals, you're gonna use these two, okay? So if you use this one.
That's nice.
Can I do this call? How do I do this call, guys?
Nizari. Shut up.
he's playing GTA and he's like, hey, can you help me steal this car? Okay, so see when you sprint and you press B helps you crouch, okay? So you can crouch. You
mm-hmm.
press press circle, you can crouch. If you hold down circle, you can go all the way down. But say you're sprinting and you can power slide.
Mm-hmm.
So if you look on my screen,
there's too many mannequins.
I go to the
game.
Wall. Up and then I power slide.
Trying to run away from me.
So now you have the hitch to Call of Duty. Now let's win.
If I kill any of my teammates, I'm so sorry.
I'm really kidding.
Okay, that's good, because I'm just killing random people.
Can't. Oh my gosh, the greatest skin.
Set up kill.
Oh, I thought there was someone over there.
I told you there's too many mannequins.
But these aren't mannequins, these are the bots.
Oh, I died again.
It's okay, we just have to win.
Him down.
Just do what I tell you to do, or what I taught you to do.
Oh!
Oh yes, missing my shots. You're just looking at a man.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you
gotta
win the game. Let me kill you. Yep, two.
Well, by the end of this game, we gotta get more than one.
Yeah, three. It's okay.
I can't kill anybody. The mannequins confuse me.
I'm so used to standing on top of this one, considering the fact that I'm laying on my head while doing this. It feels so
died
weird.
Again.
Like my aim's off. But it's not horrible, I guess. I'll save you.
No, I died.
Oh, you already
died. Yeah, I died.
Oh.
I died too much.
Okay, see, you have your power up. You can go really fast. So if you press these two together, you can sprint really fast.
I died again. I feel like there's no point in this game.
Ruined down.
Isn't that every game these days?
What, kill?
Oh, it's you. Yeah. I mean, your little brother from GTA. I'll be back. You enjoy the
game.
Killed. Hostile.
kills do I have? Oh, wait, I gotta go hide. I'm gonna die. Is it clear? Oh, die. I think they're here. Wait, was that a mannequin? How many kills do I have? I killed a bunch of people while you were gone.
You have?
Eight.
You have 8 kills, so that's not bad. But...
Ooh. I thought I was gonna have 3.
Doing better than your brother. Oh, we're losing!
Mom, you died this time, that's why you were gone.
Oh, I died. I went AFK. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to go for my
mannequin
class that I don't like using, but
what?
It's effective.
Ew, I can smell that.
What is it? Ew.
He farted.
Ew, Fluffcat farted.
kill. Die.
That's me.
What? The one right there?
Yeah, I have a blue tag above my head, right?
I think.
They're beating us by 1 point.
Okay, I'll just kill somebody else.
We shall not.
Oh, now I died.
It's okay, I just got 3. I died too. It's okay.
Oh my god.
We can do this.
Got this. Die. I think I killed him. Oh no. Die.
Lane, you're gonna have to get final kill cam, okay?
Wait, what do you mean final kill cam?
You're gonna get the last kill that shows up on the kill cam, okay? So that they can see your progress. Cause this is your first time playing Call of Duty, right?
Mm-hmm. How many kills do I have?
You have?
What?
I think 13. Are you gonna get 19 like you said?
I'll try.
Ready? Purifier, ready. Oh, are you kidding?
Did you just die?
Yeah, I had my purifier, which was a flamethrower.
Mm-hmm.
And I was gonna. They all spawn on one side. In Call of Duty, there's stuff called spawn flipping.
Mm-hmm.
And after you kill them, they spawn on a certain side.
Wait, somebody's trying to kill me.
So, they were all spawning on that one side. And mm-hmm. I had my purifier, which was the, like I said, Yeah. And I was gonna get all of them. Okay, I can only kill one more. You have to get the last kill.
That's gonna be hard, I just got one.
Okay, you get the last kill.
I think I just killed somebody.
Nice call.
Considering this is your first game ever, I think you're doing pretty good.
Dang it. Killed me, then ran away.
Oh, and I forgot to tell you, you can run on walls.
Ooh, how do I do that?
Okay, you sprint, so you jump and sprint on a wall. You can't do it on those. Here, I know where you are. Okay, so I'm coming. Oh, you're on the other side, opposite side of where.
Die.
Ooh, you're violent.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so see me right here? This is me. Over here?
Mm-hmm.
Over here.
I say go in the lava.
Oh, yay!
How many kills do I have?
No, fast one too. Oh, and if you see a house,
oh, you got 11.
And a door open, do you need to go in there?
Good job, Elaine. That'll be the end of our video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe for extended content.
You got a lot of kills. Kills a lot of people.
And, bye. Wait, ready? You need something funny?
Go to water.
Oh, why does it
go
never work?
Wait,
it never works in this local multiplayer. Okay, whatever. Bye.